Do a small demonstration of this new site we are setting up. And this is just a POC. We use something called Wikibase. Wikibase is hosted on a platform, which means that I, with three click, can create a new Wikidata instance, but it's empty. So you can learn more about it here. But here, for example, we have open data for public art, authentic konst in Swedish. Then we say that this is a data set we would like to have, and this is how it should look. This is public art in Umeå, where we can do a general one. So what we say here is that give me the sculpture, but on the sculpture, give me country, inception, administrative unit, coordinates, creator, and the creator should be as a linked in data. That means not just a text string, same as via, same as Wikidata or something. The material it used, plus means we should have it, star means if it's good, if we can get it. And then we have described by source and so on, but that's something we can add. So if we look, this is the data set art in Umeå, and what we have done now is that we have said that the following items come from this project or are also part of this project. So if we look at this thing, hållning mot stod förstår, then we can say that validate this data with 271, which is defined. And then we can see that the green one is the one, the metadata we have. Here we are missing inception, start time, street address, and we optional parameters we don't have. And we can then go down further in the Wikidata, say we have country, we have located in, we have genre, and so on and so on. And if we can get this to scale, that everyone is delivering public art in the same way, it is one click to get from all places. The problem we can see with this data set art in Umeå is that they have text strings. So if we can find the data set, it's up here. It looks excellent. They have tables for everything, but for example, this person here, he's a text string and misspelled. So if I go and search on him, he's not Giseke, he is like that. So this is the person. And then we would like to see same as Q16649278 or use something like Kulturnav. Natural Museum 2473, and then we can match him and add. Here you can see, for example, a graph of the properties we have for him. And if I open this in a bigger window, we can also navigate it. So this is him, what we have down in Wikidata now. And if I do incoming, we will also find things related to him, which was just a child. That was not so good. So moving direction, data sets, simple ones, but if you do the same way, life is much, much easier for people using the data. So here we say a bicycle pump, coordinate, how maybe where your error report and so on in an email and so on. And the cool thing with an approach like this is we can version it and add more data later on. So if we check on other things, we have historical signs. A sign could be something on a literature sign and so on. And then we say main subject, country, administrator, nearly the same data, but do it in a structured way, the language, date when available, end date, and so on. and then we can just upload it and we can present things easy on a map. And literature science like this is, then we can also connect this to more data. So if you go down here in Stockholm, we see we have Bellman and we also have a picture of the sign which is down here. But we can it's now also connected to his the work. So if you go down, look at this sign, main subject of this literature sign is Stolta Stad, which is Fremans epistel number 33. And if we look at this one, we have the same approach here, that we have a schema for all the epistles and so on, what part it should be. And what we can see here, this sign was located at Rodda Trappan. And Rodda Trappan is the place up here, I think. And we have an old map here. And we can see it's written about him in this book over here, where this described Rodda Trappan. It's not easy to connect things, but doing simple things as signs and so on is a good step, number one, is my feeling. And we need much, much more communication. And we also need to agree that we disagree. I think this is a good step one.